just think, this time a couple of weeks back, we almost had to shut this place down. Now I'm having to turn folks away.
Again, I'm telling you, I got a better jump shot than half these bums.
Yeah, maybe you should throw on the old short shorts and high socks and get on the court with them.
Ha ha. If the garage business don't work out, maybe I will. I'll see you tomorrow, kid.
Eyes on our dangerous driver.
Dispatch. Thank you.
collecting those whips for the grand, Speedy. Four races, four cars. Wait, why does this feel like the black cat thing in that robot movie?
Over there, SF? Dispatch, we were recently pursuing a perp. We found him again.
Got a street racer behind the wheel of a Porsche.
This is dispatch. We have reports of the suspect vehicle at Rose Hill Drive.
Patrolling, danger. Suspect losing control of their vehicle. Damn, I really...
Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. That was Boom Boom the Room with Wide.
Hey, Speedy.
Yo, where you been?
I'll tell you where I've been. First in line for this midnight release of these sick new collab high tops. One to rock, one to stock, and one to sell to the sucker in the back of the line. What size are you?
I'm in 11.
Kidding. I'm not that loaded. Yet. Have a good night out there. Laters.
that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Socials with sushi from about 50 different angles.
You should feel privileged. That is high-grade content.
Uh-huh.
Got a car I need you to collect. Sending you the location.
Got the pin. Any info you want to share?
Not on this one. Caller was vague. Just said it was a repo job.
I'll expect the unexpected. Or just the expected.
Look around. Find this fool.
Weeks to go until Election Day, most major polls are showing Mayor Stevenson's lead shrinking to less than half a point. When asked to comment, her office said, "This shows that democracy is alive and well in Lakeshore. Mayor Stevenson is confident that the people will show up and vote for a stronger, safer city."
Kid, just heard on the scanner that the cops are out in force tonight.
Thanks, Rydell. Appreciate it.
I know you can handle it, but just be careful. Would hate for you to lose all your hard-earned cash to the LPD.
...2440 in the area.
Calling all units. Today's a two-for-one. We got additional units out there, so no excuses if you come back empty-handed.
Finally, we're getting the support we need to stop these racers. On some asshole.
This.
driver's completely insane.
We got messed up, and we can't continue.
Patrol here. We are ready to take this punk down. I need a drink. Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Oh no. I know he didn't really get a 15-foot gold statue of himself. For the bathroom? Oh, jeez. Welcome back, Labbers. Next up, we're talking about the mayor's latest campaign rhetoric. Anyone who's seen her dropping a cool few grand on red at the Palazzo Casino knows she likes to bet. But she's betting we'll all just forget she defunded an entire rehab center in Cyril Heights.
Yo, what up? It's Rocky.
Hey, wow. How you doing, man?
All good. Road on the street is you a contender for the grand now.
I'm working toward it.
I'll be the judge of that. Yo, I'm dropping you in my location. Come pick me up. We go for a spin in the Benz and all that.
Hell yeah, man. Heading there now. Out and about.
I was putting in the hours, Speedy. That's why you're my number one. So, hold up. Ooh, some rando is hitting me up. Gotta dip. Later.
Thank you. right, show me what you got.
Man, I can't believe this is happening. Yo, I'm not gonna lie. It's not every day you're sitting next to ASAP Rocky. I'm actually pretty nervous.
People don't get to know that I'm human just like them. I go through struggles just like them. I go through frustrations and everything. As far as my accolades and accomplishments go, it wasn't easy, you know? And like I said, I'm just as normal as everyone else when it comes to that matter. People just assume once you are superstardom, that you kind of don't bleed or shit or sleep or anything. But for me, it's more so just making it, just showing people that we're all relatable in the same sense, that we all are the same in the same sense, because I deal with everyday struggles just like anybody else. Most of the time, a common person only correlates struggle to economic problems or, you know, financial problems, but everybody has problems, regardless of if it's economical or not. So, yeah.
Yeah, man, right? The car's dope, Rocky. You ever think about racing?
Yeah, I thought about it. I had to see what the comp was looking like first, though, you know?
And?
Let's see if you live up to the hype.
Oh, that I can do.
Well, that's funny, because from what I see, it seemed like you spent all your time arguing with your former teammate. That don't really sound like a contender to me, dog.
Oh, the stuff about the car? Look, it's complicated.
It's always complicated. Real winners channel that shit, though. Perform when they need to.
That ain't gonna be a problem.
Yo, use that shit to your advantage, man. Focus up. Get right.
Oh, I ain't gonna disappoint.
Yo, you did that shit.
That was mad.
Yo, that gold about to look real good on you.
I did my best, all things considered. So, what got you into it?
Well, I'm speaking to the youth. You know, I'm speaking to the youth, and I'm speaking to people of all different backgrounds. We all share the same thing, which is struggle. And for anybody struggling, I just want some words of encouragement. There's a lot of people where I come from who have a lot of capabilities and different backgrounds, but we never really exercise those tools or anything like that because we're so stuck in our situations or trying to live up to a facade that was, you know, put in front of us that we got to live up to and other people's expectations. I think all we strive to prosper is just creating your own path for your own destiny, but not going rogue. And not giving up. It's always about the encouragement.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Yeah, I think the hard work is key. Obviously, man, you know, it's all about not compromising. It's about fulfilling what you set out to do. As a collective, we just represent that. We try to embody that.
How so?
Well, ASAP, meaning always striving to prosper. It's not what you think. It's not as soon as possible. So we took a positive riff on it and put a spin on something that meant quickly. But for us, it's everything but fast. It actually has more of a positive perspective. And it was some form of encouragement that promoted prosperity and ambition amongst the young brothers, especially in my neighborhood and my crew. We wanted to run with that. We needed something to look forward to. With all of the chaos and, you know, regular ups and downs of life and our circumstances.
You seem really passionate about this.
I want people to know that, especially about me,
I have insecurities, I have obstacles, I have ambitions.
Gotta say, it was real nice hanging with you, Rocky.
Likewise. Always good to see what potential competition gonna be like.
Hope I get a chance to race against you.
Just put some racks on it. I'll catch you out there, player.
See you at the starting line?
Know it. Peace.
You're quiet today.
Me?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
Everything's cool. Listen, I'm a...
What?
Hey, how you doing? Nervous?
I'm not nervous. Just want to get to this qualifier.
Well, you're in good shape. Car up spec? Check. Cash in the bank? Check.
Thanks, Tess. And thanks for looking out. Helped me and Rydell a lot.
Aw, Speedy. You're gonna make me cry. Now go out there and win that race!
I won't let you down.
Dangerous driver.
Like that, is it? this over with, I got places I need to be.
Can I help you with something? Where in the hell did these morons learn to drive? Patrol here. We're all set to end this now. Suspect's car is junk now.
Said that.
Huh? Well, sorry, kid. I got another delivery job for you. Lamborghini Countach. Dropping you a pen.
Okay. Here.
Hey, kid. You know what's up with Tess? She seems less Tessy. It's kind of freaking me out.
I mean, with Tess, who knows? She hasn't said anything to me.
All right, well, look, if you do notice she's acting weird, let me know, okay?
Tess is always acting weird.
And that's exactly my point. Keep me posted. See you around the garage.
You got it, Red Dog.
You know, I was thinking, you should maybe ease up on the kid a little. Take some of the pressure off.
Hey, you call me?
Nope, you called me.
Okay.
Tess, you good?
What? Yeah, no, it's cool. Guess I'm just stressing about this qualifier. You got this, right?
Yeah, you know it.
Good to know. See you tomorrow.
Sure thing, Tess. Hey, you sure all right?
Probably some bad gyoza or something.
Okay, if you say so.
Watch it! Watch it!
Thank you.
saying? You driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey, Tess. Everything okay?
Sure. Look, wanna do one more pickup before the race?
Why not?
Dropping the pin.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
I feel safe.
Do you feel safe? Re-elect me.
Hey, kid. Just wishing you luck.
Thanks, Rigel. Just gotta cross that finish line first.
You still got that baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2V8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Yo! Seriously good news. Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What are you talking about?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
Dispatch, we're pursuing suspects. Dispatch, interceptor has joined the chase. All units, patrol's on the scene. Suspect is taking interceptor out of the chase.
Corner and out
your head. City's taking hits here, dispatch. Done here. We're not going anywhere.
You may win this one, but I'll win the next.
Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
Well, and I am not back!
Hey. Dispatch, we need to bail out of the chase. Dispatch, interceptor chasing down the suspect too. Relax, y'all. Interceptor's here to help. Suspects.
Watch it!
I bet this perp has the idea of a rock.
Let's shoot for dust.
Careful! Where'd these dopes learn to drive? Interceptor here, control. Undercover's here. This'll soon be over, dispatch.
Are you feeling the pressure yet?
Interceptor here. Let's smash this race into pieces. Down those suspects, control.
I like this. This is why I race.
Yeah. Heavy, you're gonna kick some racer ass. We need to put this driver down. Interceptor has joined the chase.
gangy, I put on a stretcher. He gets a clap when we changing the weather.
Yo, kid! Congrats! Woo! Everybody here is throwing down on you or Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand.
So how much we putting down on me?
About that. Let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People loving this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win, huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd really throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit. Shut up.
That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works. I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh! This was that door!
So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed than Tess or this whole scene. Fixing the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. But you got them worried, which means you're the contender. This ain't over. So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed than Tess or this whole scene. Fixing the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. But you got them worried, which means you're the contender. This ain't over.
Calling all units, we will be increasing the amount of police vehicles out on the streets today. Go bag us some racers. Happy hunting.
Hey, how you holding up with all this?
All right. Like you said, I'm a contender. We'll find a way to make that buy-in for the Grand, with or without Tex.
Damn right. I've been thinking about Jasmine. This Alec guy ain't the type to lose money. You think she'll stick to her guns or throw the race?
Honestly, I have no idea. It all happened so fast, gonna need a few to regroup.
You and me both.
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Appreciate it. I'll catch you back at the garage.
Those street racers.
Thank you.
Gonna try to take down that 2440. Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
Let that one go. Home stretch, you better not choke.
The dummy just crashed.
Thank you.
Adele's right. Need a lift?
Hey, got cops all over Harlow Safe House. Need your wheels to get me out of here.
On it. Be with you soon.
Good.
In your box too, if I was old enough to vote.
Plenty of people ain't gonna be voting for Stevenson after hearing this. What happened? What are you doing here?
Where's Rydell?
He's out.
I asked Alec about what Tess said. If he wanted me to throw the race. It's true.
What'd you say?
I told him no. And well, he wasn't about it. I thought he might come here next, and I couldn't let that happen to Rydell.
Thanks, I guess.
Guess Alec never gave a shit. Saw a big score and he took it.
I know the feeling.
Listen, I wasn't part of what happened here 2 years ago. I just bragged to Alec about where I worked. Well?
If that's true, why'd you ghost with our car? You had 2 years to make it right.
What, come back here into open arms? You heard Rydell that night. He took me in when no one else would. Whatever. I don't give second chances, and I don't expect them.
So now what? You know Alec's game. What are you gonna do about it?
I'ma hit him where it hurts. Liberate his inventory. You interested?
I could be.
I'll call you.
Still coming for that car.
Good.
Kid, let's bring her back.
We will.
Joining us, this is KRSFM News Across the Lake. Remember, listeners, that the mayor is urging everyone to stay off the streets tonight unless
Hey.
Hey.
I'm just gonna say my piece, all right?
Look, the day after the robbery, I was gonna reach out.
Why didn't you?
I was still pissed. What Bridell said.
About taking you in?
And you didn't exactly back me up.
I told him you'd been with me all night.
Wasn't enough.
Wait, is this on me now?
He listens to you. You were always his favorite.
What are we, grade schoolers?
I always felt like whatever you did, he'd let it slide.
That ain't true, Yaz.
But it ain't. Whenever we argued, you always stayed out of it.
Because I ain't coming between two freight trains about to collide.
I needed someone to back me for once in my life.
Yeah, okay, I can see that. So, I'm sorry. I should have tried harder.
Speak to you later.
Perth just pulled a Kaiser Soze.
Suspect vanished at DuPont View.
They're in the area. Keep looking. Call off the pursuit. We're not catching them.
You can keep up. Home stretch, you better not choke.
Control, this is Patrol. We're going after this racer, too. We need to pull out of the chase. But we are out of the chase.
No one takes my money without a fight. Come on, we need to keep on.
Suspect last seen entering Rose Hill Drive.
We're taking a beating here, dispatch! AWD has arrived on the scene, Control. Undercover has to throw the towel in, folks. Undercover's here. We got this.
AWD here to help with this plan.
I don't think we got much juice left in us. Interceptor on the scene. Anybody got a visual on that straight racer? Because I lost him.
We lost that suspect somewhere at Dew Point View.
Last night sounded intense. I know you gotta get back out there now that you big time and all, but I'm gonna make sure I'm pulling my weight on this team too. When you get back, there's gonna be some smoked ribs and a root beer waiting for you.
Thank you.
Joe, forgot to ask. Any word from Jasmine?
She called to warn me about what the cops were up to. It was a weird first phone call after 2 years.
She called you? What's her deal?
Honestly, who knows with Yaz? I really thought I knew her right now.
Listen, don't be so hard on yourself. What kind of life is a life without trust? A life without a safety net? A life without hope?
Are you reading that from your book?
Yeah, this book has changed my life.
Okay, Rydell. I'll catch you back at the garage.
Sure thing. Catch you later.
Adele's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, got cops all over Harlow's safe house. Need the wheels to get me out of here.
On it. Be with you soon.
Good.
Holden loves Lakeshore because he was born and raised here. Just like you, his father's secretary took him for hot fudge sundaes at Cream Dreams. His nanny took him fishing in the old creek. He loves Lakeshore, and he'll do anything to keep it safe.
I'm Holden Parker III, and I'm the safe choice. Our enemies have tons of resources, and they're smart. So am I. They never stop thinking about new ways to harm Lakeshore and her people. So, neither do I.
Paid for by Hoosier.
Welcome back to News Across the Lake on KRSFM number one in Lakeshore. The LPD took several suspects into custody following last night's illegal race and have evidence to suggest that a larger event is planned in several days' time.
Oh, shit.
As a caution, I've authorized the LPD to use any and all methods to make sure the people of Lakeshore are safe.
Safe my ass. Watch it out there.
So I'm guessing this will be another one you did for Tess?
Surprise me. What is it?
Testarossa.
Could have been. Let's see.
Sending you the location.
Hey, Rydell. You cool?
Just thinking about the night that she left.
Hey, that's not on you, Rydell.
Yeah. Can't control what she did. But I'm responsible for what I did. Not too late.
It isn't. What we had, what we did together, doesn't just fade away. We can build it back up. We've got strong foundations.
Since when did you get on, Dean?
You ain't the only one reading that book, you know?
Thanks for checking in, kid.
Racer just hit a tower, Control!
Reinforcements en route.
About to shut this one down for good. Gonna get this racer off the streets.
Fast one on the dispatch.
That suspect evaded us somewhere on Kennedy Test Track.
Search every inch of this whole area. 2440 vanished. We're done here.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
Hey, so I'm guessing this will be another one you did for Tess?
Surprise me. What is it?
Testarossa.
Could have been. Let's see.
I'm sending you the location.
You know what I realized? I still plug my tools into the bottom outlet because Jasmine always had her phone plugged into the top one. Huh. You know what I realized? I still plug my tools into the bottom outlet because Jasmine always had her phone plugged into the top one. Huh.
Cause I ain't
Something weird just happened.
Oh no, is the possum back? And did he bring his possum friends with him?
We got an anonymous tip.
Like a meet me in the parking garage and come alone tip off? There's really nothing sketchy about that right now.
No, more like pick your car from this abandoned lot and come along.
What car?
The Chevrolet Bel Air that got stolen.
The night Yaz left?
Yeah. Then you check it out. You heard any more from Yaz?
We spoke last night.
She good?
We'll see. We're working some angles. Let's see where it goes.
Angles?
Relax. We know what we're doing.
I don't want...
So happy. I'm taking that position back. Are you feeling the pressure yet?
Kid, something weird just happened.
Oh no, is the possum back?
Mm-hmm.
And did he bring his possum friends with him?
We got an anonymous tip.
Like a meet me in the parking garage and come alone tip off? There's really nothing sketchy about that, right, Al?
Oh, more like pick your car up from this abandoned lot and come along.
What car?
The Chevrolet Bel Air that got stolen.
The night Yaz left?
Yeah. Can you check it out?
Holden knows what's important.
Holden gets me.
I am down with Holden.
Holden understands what the youth of Lakeshore wants. Hip places to hang, like skate parks, artisan coffee shops, parks, underpasses. Am I right?
Yeah, true say.
Vote Holden Parker III, because he's down with you.
Oh, don't forget ice cream parlors and malt shops. Young people love hanging out there.
Our sights, and we are going after them. Dispatch, hate to say it, but we are out of the chase.
You ain't gonna be ahead for long.
Dispatch. We're bailing out of this chase, people! Let's end this and go grab a beer.
Better buckle up.
Patrol wants a piece of the action, too.
Shit! We're out of this for now. suspect has just wiped themselves out.
Something weird just happened.
Oh no, is the possum back? And did he bring his possum friends with him?
We got an anonymous tip.
Like a meet me in the parking garage and come alone tip off? There's really nothing sketchy about that right now.
Oh, more like pick your car up from this abandoned lot and come along.
What car?
The Chevrolet Bel Air that got stolen.
The night Yaz left?
Yeah. Can you check it out?
We're here with our final debate between Mayor Stevenson and Holden Parker III. Welcome both.
Good to see you again, Daniel.
And welcome to you.
Thanks. Mayor Stevenson, given the increase in police activity in recent weeks, what would you like to say to the citizens of Lakeshore?
Rest assured, this is a temporary measure, and we'll all soon return to the peaceful Lakeshore we all know and love.
Mr. Parker III, your response?
Yes.
Yes. To what?
What was the question?
Whose question?
Well, if you don't know, pretty sure I won't.
What do you think about the increased police presence on the streets, sir?
Did I say that?
That was your opponent.
No, that was you. It seems like you're talking yourself a nut, Steve.
Let's move on.
Yes, what's up?
Found out that Tess is going all out to make sure we lose the Lakeshore Graham.
All the sweeter when I beat her.
You mean when I beat her?
No, you heard me right.
Keep telling yourself that, it might come true.
So, what you got planned?
Not sure yet. Waiting for some intel to come through.
intel. What is this, Spy Kids?
Just wait for my call, okay?
You sure you ain't gonna let me know by carrier pigeon?
Those suspects, Control. This street punk has lost their marbles.
Control here. I'm gonna take this street punk down.
Thank you. AWD. We can't keep after him. Cars don't fly, asshole. Takes my money. Relax, y'all. Interceptor's here to help. Dispatch, I'm sorry, but we're out.
Y'all. The mayor has fired her entire campaign team. Her new staff has resorted to asinine political ads that frankly have nothing to do with the problems facing the everyday people of Lakeshore. Now, this podcast is sponsored by Dreams. Do you like your mattress? Of course not. Dreams with a Z is delivering your next best mattress right inside.
Not long now, kid. Almost at the finish line. Well, the start line. Gotta get to that one first.
This is dispatch. All units on alert. We have increased police activity on the streets today.
About time.
Going.
What do you want, Tess?
Why you gotta assume I want something? I might be calling to say I'm sorry for what happened.
But you're not.
Hell nah! I momentarily felt bad about what's going to happen to you at the Grand, but I got over it.
Oh, so you can predict the future now, can you? Tell me something. Which finger am I about to hold up?
Ooh, prickly. It's like that show. The one where the bird with the extra eyeball can see stuff before it happens. I'm the bird and believe you ain't ready for this.
Let's get it.
I won't stop it.
the LPD to handle now.
Going after the suspects.
Nice. I finally got some competition.
Don't look back. I'm right behind you.
We want a piece of the pie, dispatch. Patrol here. We got this.
Pursuit.
All units be advised. Perp has entered 2-point view. Suspect somewhere at 2-point view.
I want to find this perp and go home. Terminate this chase.
Maybe I don't say this enough. I'm so glad you stuck around to work in this garage. My dad loved racing, I love racing, and now you love racing. It's just nice to know this place will always be in good hands.
Hey, Alex just called.
And?
If I lose this race, I'm done.
What'd he say?
Wasn't really what he said, more how he said it. I never heard him talk like that before.
It's okay, Ash.
He said he's been giving the cops info about the safe houses. Trying to put pressure on the scene.
Seriously? What an asshole.
Thought I knew him.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
There's literally nowhere to turn for me.
Really? Can't think of anyone you can trust?
I don't know why I called.
Yes?
On.
that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. Better.
Good. So you got another job for me?
You remember when you used to play "Don't judge me, I'm just better than you" in the car all the time?
You trying to lose me street cred?
Well, you want to do her a solid?
Pick up her Panamera that was taken by some idiot?
Dropping you a pin.
I don't know about you folks, but things are heating up out there. Stevenson should focus on the mayoral race, not street racing, because inexplicably, Holden has risen 2 points just this week. I spoke to him.
Let's make this race a...
Hey, kids, you been watching the spins? They actually might make the playoffs. My man Duncan is on fire right now. Man, between you and the spins maybe winning it all, I feel like I should just slap myself to see if I will wake up.
This is dispatch. Be advised. We've got extra units out on patrol today. Go get them.
This is gonna be fun.
gotta feed my need for speed. Yo, you ain't even want my money.
We're bailing out of this chase, people!
Sorry about that.
You don't belong out here.
Smashing into each other. Dispatch, patrol is engaging the perp.
Okay, it's on.
Yo, watch out, here I come.
Dispatch, patrol here. We're going after the perp, too.
Patrol wants a piece of the action, too.
Civilians taking hits here, dispatch.
Here for me. I feel safe with Holden.
Holden understands me. Holden would help your granny cross the street. He'd stop to fix your sister's flat tire or help your wife with her groceries. He loves his mom and he loves Lakeshore because he cares. But especially women.
That's not creepy at all.
Thank you.
Labbers. Election day is right around the corner, and I have some truths to lay down, okay? One, Stevenson is not Lakeshore's savior. She's our failure. We failed to hold her to account again and again, and she's drained city funds on personal vendettas. Two, it's not too late to change that. And I'm not talking about voting Holden Parker III. That guy is dumber than a hairball. Don't do that. The truth is, we have no candidate. So I don't care what the ads have told you. Let's make a stand. Vote for no one.
Vote for no one? That's not a solution. Wait, who am I talking to?
That's how you do it. See, I was rooting for you too, man. You made me proud. Yeah.
What's up? Want to do one more before the race?
One more for the road, huh?
Why not?
So we liberating another car from Alex Flexion?
No, not this time. Just got a weird call.
Not a good start.
From someone calling themselves the Blacklist.
Sounds ominous.
Wants us to pick up an M3 GTR. He said be prepared for lots of heat.
What isn't there? Drop me the pin. I'll head there now.
You got it.
The racers running roughshod over our city clearly haven't gotten the message. Tonight, the LPD will be on high alert. Whatever these hooligans have planned, we will be ready.
Why does he say?
Hey, kid, you got time to pick up one last car? I got the location from our anonymous friend.
No time like the present. Which one?
The Aston Martin Vogel.
Seriously? I never thought we'd see that beauty again. Thought it'd be long gone to a private collector.
Yeah, me too, kid. Me too. Location sent. I'll call you after the drop-off.
Be advised, we're sending out additional units to support you today. Those racers have got something big planned, so let's increase the intensity out there.
Hope you didn't skip town with that car.
You know I didn't. It's funny. A week ago, the Grand was my time to clinch it from my crew and prove to Alec I'm the best he's got. Now it feels like a lose-lose.
Yes, you're a survivor. You've made some bad decisions, sure, but we all have. I left that possum nest in the garage way too long.
Huh?
Nothing. Look, what happened that night was a long time ago. Don't let it define you.
It ain't that easy.
Yes, what you said last time about having nowhere else to go after all this, you know that ain't true.
I'll catch you at the starting line.
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk.
We're getting in on the action too.
Got time to pick up one last car? I got the location from our anonymous friend.
No time like the present. Which one?
The Aston Martin Vulcan.
Seriously? I never thought we'd see that beauty again. Thought it'd be long gone to a private collector.
Yeah, me too, kid. Me too. Location sent. I'll call you after the drop-off.
My ride's looking good, if I do say so myself. I like your chances. Even if you don't win back the old car, I'd say you built something pretty special yourself. You did the damn thing.
Okay, so what's the plan, people? Boycott the election, storm City Hall, demand that the mayor answer for every...
Honey, are you in there?
I made meatloaf for dinner.
Where else would I be?
Mayor Stevenson should answer for everything that she's done.
Honey, can you hear me? What are you doing there anyway?
Stay out of my room, Mom.
Don't talk to me like that, young lady. I will come in there and...
Just stay out, okay? This is exactly what I'm talking about. This oppression has to stop.
What is this? Who are you talking to? Wait. Are you podcasting?
Down with the mayor's fascist police state.
Aaliyah Michelle Stevenson, you better not have been trashing me all over the airwaves.
I don't care how many names you use. God, Mom.
Thank you.
yours.
Don't even matter. Come, baby. Right behind you. Behind, don't show.
Good afternoon, everyone. Great to be here among so many of you fine people. I'd like to start by saying that the current incumbent has not only demeaned the office of the mayor, they've also demeaned the citizens of this city. I will ensure that if elected, I will treat you all with the respect you deserve.
Mr. Parker, can you tell us what your policies are going to be if you're elected?
It's important to remember one thing. Why we're here, and that is,
if I ever told you this, but if you feel that need, you know that need for...
Beep, 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 beep.
Did I look that ridiculous?
Yes, absolutely. They're dropping a fortune to stop us.
What do we do if it works?
I don't know. Put a crew together, save the world, race home, pop a cold one, talk about family, eat barbecue, do the same thing, only different like 8-9 times. Let's show them how we do things in the lake.
Hey, just in case, I need you to know I'm sorry. Like you said, I had 2 years to make it right, and I didn't.
Yes, listen. I'm still gonna take that car. Don't think them little tears gonna let you off easy.
Oh, tears? You know, you need to worry about running the race instead of running that mouth. All right, shut up! Shut up, shut up! This is it! Woo! Now check your phones for the starting line, huh? Now I'm gonna be real. 5-0 knows something's going down. They'll be out tonight. That's not gonna stop you, right? Hey! It's time for the Lake Shore Grand! Woo!
Corny.
You know what? As long as it's one of us.
I
promise to ride
it, I go
easy on you.
This shit just got real.
I'm in pursuit of the suspect.
Alright, you got some skills.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna hold it.
Think you're gonna win racing that thing, huh?
Worried?
Concerned, maybe, for your safety.
Pump's doing their damnedest to take this chase into the skies.
Call the worried.
You didn't work on it, so, yeah.
I'm going after this scope too, dispatch.
No one takes my money without a fight.
I'm surprised you're still in the race. I would have thought you'd flame out by now.
I mean, I am on fire, if that's what you're saying.
All units, interceptors joining in on the chase. Ah! That one really hurt.
You're not gonna say anything about my chances?
Sorry, I'm busy right now. Can I ignore you another time?
We're giving them too many damn chances. Control, this is Patrol. We're joining the pursuit.
God damn! We just got slammed!
That was a big one.
I'm not going to let that slide. I'll help you if you win. Gonna be fun.
You never learn, do you?
Let's get him.
I don't give up my money without a fight.
Oh, come on! Control, this is undercover. We're out of this.
Made it past the first round. Didn't think you had it in you.
What? Banking on me crashing out?
Nah, I'd hate to beat you on a technicality.
Patrol here. I'm gonna take this street punk down.
Do I look worried to you?
We're here to take this fool down, Patrol.
I can make it easier for you, if you want.
Oh, yeah? How are you gonna do that?
Driving backwards?
Try it. Might improve your lap times.
Patrol's taking part in the chase, dispatch.
What is it now, Yaz?
Just checking you're still in the race.
What, are you driving blindfold? Because that would explain a few things.
We are out for the count, people.
Getting worried I'm gonna win and take that car?
You should worry about crashing if you don't focus up.
Oh, I'm focused. Focused on winning my car back.
You could do better. Actually, judging by your racing, maybe not.
Let's see if you can hold your nerve till the finish.
AWD has arrived on the scene, Control.
What's the matter, Yaz? You've been pretty quiet.
Just concentrating on racing. Maybe you should try it.
Oh, yeah, I am. And I'm one step closer to getting my car back. Am I right?
You got your entire life to be an idiot. Take today off.
We're going after the first two, dispatch.
Detailed before I pick it up. I hate the smell of failure.
You really think you're gonna win, don't you?
Oh, I don't think, Yaz.
You're right. You don't think.
Helicopter, enjoy the chase, dispatch. Ellie here. I've lost your target.
Gotta hand it to you. I'm surprised you made it this far.
What's the matter? Can't handle my skills?
If I had a dollar for every time you showed some skills, I'd have $1.
Are you feeling the pressure yet?
I am going after those suspects. Interceptor is here to get in on the action.
This is it. Think you can hold your nerve?
I've been holding my nerve for 2 years.
There are creams for that, you know.
Do I look worried for you?
Control, AWD on the scene.
Cherish every last minute driving her, Yaz, because soon you won't get another chance.
Oh, you're right about that. She belongs in a museum.
Team, let us know what we can do.
Not long left. I take my keys with a slice of humble pie.
Whatever. I am rubber, you are glue.
Nice comeback, loser. Stretch. I can almost see the finish line.
You sure that's the finish line?
Oh, I know it is, because I'm just about to cross it.
Don't blow it now!
Dispatch, this is Patrol. We're engaging the suspect.
Oh, yeah? How's Alec?
Broke, fam. Thanks to you.
I'm lost. Why do you sound happy?
Oh, did I give you the impression that I work for Alec? How many times do I have to tell you, Speedy? You never bet on just one horse. When I win, I win. When I lose, I still win. Learn from this, Jasmine. Loyalty's overrated.
Nah, it's not.
Yo, bro, can I get a ride? Hey,
you earned it. Just go easy. She's got more kick than the last time you drove her.
Kick, huh? You know, Rydell would love to see all this work you've done on her.
You think?
Yeah, and I need someone to take my car back to the garage. Try to keep up. Yeah, you weren't kidding. She's got more kick than a Carolina Reaper.
Told you.
But I could have done driving this thing.
crashed on the first corner.
You forget what just happened?
Nah, I saw you lose it a few times.
Only one of us lost it.
Damn, that was cold.
Too soon?
Just go easy, okay?
Please, I've waited 2 years. We are way past going easy.
You're on. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
You must have put in a lot of work over these years.
Night and day.
Shows. Still. Can't believe you couldn't win the grand even in this.
You ever gonna let me live this down?
Not a chance.
This city holds a lot of memories.
It's our city now. We finally made it. Raced our way into Lakeshore legend.
We still got work to do. Harder at the top. Everybody wants to take you down. Believe me.
I'd like to see them try when I'm driving this whip. Rydell is gonna be hyped when he sees her.
Think he's gonna be okay with me turning up?
Why wouldn't he be?
Cause he's stubborn.
Check the mirror lately?
I ain't stubborn.
Seriously? Remember that time at Deering's when you ordered the jumbo chili sub with all the trimmings?
And?
He said, girl, you won't finish all that.
And your point?
You ended up stuffing your face till...
I threw up all over Rydell.
And he said...
Next time, order the salad. Easier to clean. I miss him.
He misses you. You too, yes?
We'll see.
You made a mistake. Own it.
Talking mistakes?
Yeah?
What about Miss Let's Race for Pinks?
What, you trying to ruin the moment?
What, I'm the only one getting chewed out?
Ain't much to say. Without her, I wouldn't have won the grand.
So you replaced me?
Tess was not a Yaz replacement. For starters, she didn't know the difference between a spanner and a torque wrench.
I don't doubt that.
She did know the difference between sweet potatoes and yams, though.
There's a difference? You had no idea what her play was?
Had my doubts. Honestly, though, only thing I cared about was beating you.
Yeah, and I deserve that. But people like Pinks, they're only out for themselves.
Maybe, but everyone deserves a second chance, right? An opportunity to change.
Okay, I'm getting the irony. Can't wait to see what you two did with the garage. Was thinking about how Rydell would call me when he couldn't find Wrenchy.
Funny, caught him talking to Wrenchy last week.
What was he saying?
How come I always find you now? You're exactly where I put you. I told him you hit it deliberately, just to mess with him.
You know, I'm about to turn around.
Yes, you better not run off with another one of my cars.
Can't make no promises. Remember when we started out?
Yeah, of course.
Just a couple of gearheads with nothing to lose.
You thought we were gonna win it all right off the bat.
You thought we were gonna win it all. I had a handle on reality.
Maybe. Although, I can't believe you made me do that jump.
Could have been over before we even started. But the thrill, right? You can't bottle that.
It's what we live for. That need for...
Don't say it. But yeah, this is just the end of the beginning.
No doubt. Besides, something's missing from the garage.
What?
The jasmine touch. Look who I found.
Sounds pretty. Smells nice, too. Rydell, I'm...
Compressor shot. The dude tried to fix it himself. I told him. Now I gotta undo what he did.
Should've listened to you.
Pain in the ass. So how's the heights?
Overrated. You take the turbo out first?
Since when do you do things by the book?
Well, never too late to start.
Well, all right.
The lake, better watch out.
Street racing started in the street, right? So it's street. Hip hop is street. When you think about urban wear,